will please your grace, prologue his appearance.
Let him approach. If we offend, it is with our goodwill. That used to think we come not to offend, but with goodwill. To show our simple skill, that is the true beginning of our end. Consider then, we come but in despite. We do not come as minding to continue our true intent is. All for your delight, we are not here. We are here. That you should hear upon you, the actors are at hand. And by their show, you shall know all that you are like to know. Gentles, perchance you wonder at this show, but wonder off, that's how true, in all things play. This man is Pyramus, if you would know, and this beauteous lady, Thisbe, is certain. This man with line and rough cast doth present Wall. Vile wall which did these lovers sunder, and through walls chink, poor souls they are content to whisper, at the which let no man wonder. This man with lantern dog and bushed corn presented Moonshine, or if you would know, by Moonshine these lovers to meet at minus two, there to woo. This bristly beast which lion hides.
You ladies! You whose gentle heart?
The trusty Thisbe, coming first by night, did scare away, or rather did affright. As she fled, her mantle did she fall, which lion's vile with bloody mouth did stain. My arm comes Pyramus, sweet youth and tall, finds his trusty Thisbe's mantle slain. Whereat, with bloody plentiful blade, he bravely broached his boiling bloody breast. And Thisbe, in full bare shade, his dagger drew and died. For on the rest, that lion, moonshine, ball, and lovers twain at once discourse well, and then you remain.
I wonder if the lion means to speak.
No wonder not, Lord. One line may with many asses do.
In this interlude, it doth befall that I once not my name was on a wall. Such a wall as I would have you think, that had in it a pretty fuller cheek, rich lovers, Krammer and Thisbe, to whisper often, very secretly.
This loam, this rough cast, this stone doth show.
I once not my neighbors on a wall. A wall, as I would have you think, but had in it a cranny full of cheek, through which the lovers of Krammer and Thisbe do as for often very secretely.
This loam, this rough cast, and this stone doth show.
I once not my neighbors on a wall. A wall, as I would have you think, but had in it a cranny
full of cheek. Oh, grim looking night! Oh, night, whichever art, when day is not. Oh, night, oh, night, oh, night, oh, lacka, lacka, lacka. Oh, dear, my Thisbe's promise is forgot. And now, oh, wall, oh, sweet, oh, lovely wall. No Thisbe do I see. Oh, wicked wall, through whom I see this. Ha! No, in truth, sir, you should not. Deceiving me is Thisbe's doom. She will come out soon, and it will all fall back, just as I told you. Yonder she comes.
Oh, wall, full often hast thou heard my moans, for parting my sweet Pyramus and me. My cherry lips bought to kiss thy stones will lie inherited, I believe.
Ah, I see a voice! Now will I to the chink, to spy, and I may hear my face.
This lantern is blue. old man in the moon. This thorn bush? My thorn bush. And this dog? My dog.
Might yet recover. when the players are all dead, there need none to be blamed. Barry, if he that rated had played Pyramus and he himself in Thisbe's garter, it would have been a fine tragedy. And so it is. Barry notably discharged. But come, your burden is. Let your M-Log alone. Sweet friends, today, a fortnight will be this liberty, and neither rebels, and you shall see.